to the bridge. Forward and back. And he's on the ground right now, flagging crossings.
So these two rails, were either of them here for the standard gauge railroad, or is this, these two are totally new? I was saying, he was saying it used to be before the fire.
Yes, yes, it used to be standard gauge.
Was this rail the actual rail, or was it a different one they put in?
Different one, they picked up that rail. You built it.
Thank you. about the other store? What did it have inside it?
Bell here?
What did the museum have in it? You said there was a museum over there?
Yeah, that big
room. What was inside? What did they have? What kind of museum?
All cars and engines. All we have now is a 26 foot right away. Of course, the developers likely kick us off that if they could.
Here. That young fella who was on here before, your apprentice?
That's my great grandson.
Thank you. trains have you driven?
Are you up? My career is electronics.
Oh, you didn't have it. Oh, wow.
I worked 37 years in Fairchild, so I didn't like
it. You grew up in Maine? You're...
I grew up in New Hampshire, but I was in Maine for 58 years.
School bus driving, like the only way you can do it is to drive, is to work for a school bus company.
You say it's like your great grandson who comes along?
What's that?
Your grandson or great grandson?
Great grandson.
He enjoys it also?
Yes.
So nice to have family nearby.
Does this run through the winter?
Here for day?
Six. 10 o'clock, 3 on the hour.
Thank you for staying late for us.
What's that?
Thank you for staying later.
Oh. I live within 3 miles. We have volunteers to come up from Massachusetts, up in Maine. Since COVID, we've lost a lot of volunteers. Didn't want to come back in bed.
Was it closed during COVID? Was it closed for a while?
What's this bottom one here?
That's just a master switch for the others. The second one is to turn off the, does that say front or rear? I can't tell.
This is the front.
Okay, turn that off.
Do a daily inspection on this?
Huh?
Daily inspection?
Yep.
So the air pressure gauge works. What about these other ones?
That's just motor current draw. It's not graduated.
Engine 1, you are clear eastbound to the gateway platform.
East to the gateway.
Okay.
Yes. Okay.
Yeah. until it stops.
Well, that filled five cars, but we have run trains up to nine cars.
So at this point, if you were on an unfamiliar section of track, would you be able to read the grade pretty well on your first time on it?
Oh, yeah, I can see up and down. Dropping down here to where that heavy grass is, and it starts up again.
Uh-huh.
We've had trains where coming up the hill on the other side of the crossing, we had to put sand down because it's spinning. They have sanders that go down on the wheel.
Did you ever ride the old train in the before the fire?
No.
Did they have passenger? That was passenger service?
Uh-huh. 6 hours of bowling in Montreal. Let it coast to a stop in here. I'm not taking it across the crossing.
I'll stop here? Okay. Yeah. Point shut down.
Is that enough of an hour?
And you do that whenever before you start that?
It's back when he's ready. Forward is two.
Locomotive used for before it was doing this?
Working the factory. Inside a factory that made heavy machinery.
Right?
This track isn't good enough to go 20.